But before, do you know who a priest is? Who is a priest? A priest is a man chosen by God to receive the sacrament of holy orders and to bring Christ's salvation to the world without hope. And with this group of newly ordained priests, Christ's name will be known worldwide. Priests act as our spiritual directors. They counsel us and teach us on how to be better Christians. Priests administer sacraments like baptism, Eucharist, holy matrimony, anointing of the sick, and penance. And as moral community, we are so grateful to witness today's ordination and encourage young men and women to join a religious life. Thank you.
Makofi ya mbele, makofi ya nyuma. Kama napenda Yesu, sema amen. Jumping.